who have D. So when you are finished building your base bot, you have your claw attached, you will be able to start to manipulate your robot.
Today, my eighth graders are finishing up building their robots. They will get a battery and a controller, and they will start to learn how to manipulate and control their robots.
This year, we've received a grant to fund 20 teachers with VEX robotics kits.
If people get their stuff done today, we can start our soccer challenges today.
The VEX robotics is happening at several schools across the district. Bryant Webster is one of those schools.
Instruction like this matters to our students because it helps them think outside the box. It gives them skills for the 21st century.
Mr. How do you drive it?
And it's just fun and engaging for the students to build something and then to be able to control it. I think they really enjoy that.
Sweet.
We are so excited that on April 29th, we are hosting our first annual STEAM Expo, One World, One DPS. And this building will be filled with over 300 students demonstrating their STEAM projects.
They have like bands and choirs.
Right now we are just finalizing spaces, making sure that everything's what it needs to be in order to have a really successful event.
My students will bring a robot that they will already have built, and they will compete in a robot soccer exhibition.
The student experience here will be that I don't have to just think about STEM as science and some sort of engineering. Right? It's STEAM, it's art integration, it's problem-based learning, it's all of these things working together to solve similar problems. In this case, sustainability issues.
They're picking up critical thinking skills. They're also learning how to collaborate with each other, work with each other, and construct something and then figure out how to make it move, how to control it. There'll be some coding involved later. So all of those skills are being taught with the robots.
It's going to be super cool, and really it's going to highlight a lot of students who typically don't get a lot of attention. You know, they don't necessarily have their posters up in the high school hallways because they're not varsity athletics, but like they're going to be celebrated and their work is going to be shown off, and they're so excited about it.